Mind control does exist. Whether you think that's conspiracy, knock yourself out. All of us that can think, we're not bothered by you anymore. We're not bothered by the things you say. We're not bothered by all these bananas that get paid millions of dollars to go on a set and get edited. And then they're paid. They're characters.